The city is sparkling with twinkling lights. It's one of those magic Manhattan-y nights. Can't tell what comes next. He's sure taking it slow. But he's holding my hand and he's not letting go. He's goofy, he's tall, he's got a good heart. But I don't want to fall and have it all fall apart. I look in his eyes and they keep saying leap, and the net will appear. So why not dive in? 'Cause a brand new beginning feels long overdue. That's the view from here. That's the view from here. They said it's supposed to snow tonight.
Really? Doesn't feel cold enough.
Not cold at all.
How wet are my armpits? How red is my face? When I used to date, holding hands was third base. I think there's a spark. Could this thing become real? Could it possibly be that she might feel like I feel? This woman's as kind as a human could be. So why would she wind up with someone like me? And what if we find out in time? Maybe I'm that same jerk like I fear. 'Cause the man that I see could so easily be just a Scrooge deja vu. That's the view from here. That's the view from here. Tonight it's so perfectly clear. Somehow I see who I could be just being with you. That's the view from here. That's the view from here.